Today I wanted to take a few minutes to highlight a new channel on YouTube that's really shaking things up in the murky and confusing world of firearms law. It's called Runkle of the Bailey, and it features Ian Runkle, a Canadian defense attorney and firearms law expert. Aside from just a clever name, Runkle the Bailey brings a lot to the table. In an age where most of us are forced to take at face value the comments of ignorant politicians or biased news outlets with no actual legal training, Ian draws on his background as a lawyer to properly explore and analyze complex legal issues. His videos average about 15 minutes, during which he addresses the facts, myths, and current events of guns in Canada. Clips are clear and concise, and do a great job of articulating the rights and obligations of gun owners. He accomplishes this by referring to relevant past and current rulings, recognized legal definitions, and citing and expanding upon the actual laws on the books as they stand today. The results are simple, bite-sized explanations accessible to average people trying to navigate how firearms law does, and occasionally doesn't, work. As of this video's publishing, there's about 40 different clips on topics ranging from the May 1st, 2020 liberal firearms ban, safe storage and transportation, interacting with the police, and many more. Some of my favorites include his discussion on why your spouse needs a firearms license, what to do when stopped by a police officer while transporting guns, how to prepare for an inspection, the recent nullification of registration certificates, and the possibility of municipal handgun bans. If you're a Canadian gun owner or even just a citizen looking for well-researched, cited, and objective expert information on firearms law, this is a channel you need to see. Likewise, even if you've never owned and never will own a firearm in Canada, Runkle of the Bailey is a fantastic source of neutrally presented, objective information on what gun control looks like outside of politics and the media. If you're interested in supporting Ian's efforts to educate and assist Canadian gun owners, please consider visiting his Patreon page as well, links in the description below.